Who do they free up? DeMar DeRozan. So you get it off?
Nope.
Yeah, it's blocked away. That'll do it.
He does.
It looked like Bledsoe on top of the basketball.
Look at the spacing. You can see what they're looking for. They're looking for Lonnie Walker. Lonzo did an excellent job of fighting over the top. And now you see DeJounte Murray come running to DeMar DeRozan. So he brought everybody to him.
And it was Eric Bledsoe. And now six on the shot clock for Eric Bledsoe. If you look back, you should know he's got to go. Will he get it off in time? Yep. And he gets the rainbow to land. He knew it all along, didn't he?
Wow. Fast as that ball is.
Go behind the glass.
That's Larry Bird style right there. Right over the corner.
He knew it all the time.
That's tough.
Eric Bledsoe's got to get it off. Will it go? Yes.
Bucket. Bucket.
Kept an eye on the clock. It'll be a triple.
That's a big shot right there. Coming into the fourth, this gives the Pels a little momentum. Up five after three.
End of the shot clock. Bledsoe's got to go. Over Rashawn Holmes with a tough three, and he gets it. That is a gift.
Right, and don't become stagnant with the basketball, because that's when they're at their best.
Bledsoe against his former team. Bledsoe against his team the last 3 years he played for. He's killing him. 14. Bledsoe, you got to go the other way. And he will. He'll get it off in time. And well timed, as you heard in the background. 5-point lead for the Pels.
But, you know, you have Jackson Hayes, who didn't play yesterday due to matchups. This is the guy you need to stay attached to.
And take it away from Rozier. Tight space. Bledsoe leaves it for the right guy. Jackson on the finish. Points off a takeaway.
And that gives Eric Bledsoe. That's Monk. That was Monk that shot that three-point shot.
Rozier has been their catalyst. How about this finish?
It's a great pass.